The state of Montana reported three more deaths from COVID-19 this morning. Two of the deaths happened in Billings. They're related to the outbreak at the Canyon Creek Memory Care Assisted Living Facility. Both women who died were in their 90s. The third death happened in Bighorn County. A woman in her 70s died. Montana reported at least 85 new cases since Sunday. There are currently around 900 active cases. 28 people are in the hospital.